Just in front of the Capper Demon. We're not gonna do it just yet. Gonna unlock the next shortcut. No. Merchant ahead. Merchant ahead. Can I get that? Okay. This goes to the depths I don't key yet. Last time I killed this person thinking it was undead. Which was a bad idea. I don't think I need anything yet. Shortcut. And actually I'm gonna become a human. Just to increase my resistances and drop. Nice fast way to get there. Lemmy. Oh, I didn't even become human like I said I was going to. Oh my god. I am a dummy. Thank you. A good technique to beat this guy is, I don't remember how to like fall, ledge, and attack. Let's get it. Okay, got it. Alright, here goes, folks. Gotta get out of the way immediately. Get rid of these dogs first. Alright, Keto Dips achieved. What did I even get? I didn't see. Did I get any weapons? Meh, okay. Got the Keto Dips. I'm glad that I did that. That's all I gotta say. To the depths. Here we go. This is where shenanigans get real. That's what I want. Ah, the range. It's beautiful. Thank you. This guy's gonna mess me up. Yeah, butcher what you want. What's in here? Large ember would give it to the blacksmith. What? I have not seen this before. Do I go in, guys? Yes, I do. Oh, balls. Oh, snap. The rat. Oh, God. Done. What else is around here? There's things that curse you down here, which is fucking bullshit, and I should be prepared for that, but I'm not. Don't want to go down there just yet. That worked out nice. I didn't realize you could like go behind the rat. Whoa. Oh shit, here we go. This is it. Deal with the curse, guys. Get out of the curse. These statues are actually other players that have been cursed, believe it or not. It's kind of like a fake invade that happens here too. Where if I get cursed, I'm so pissed. I think he's a rat in one of these boxes. I go through here, there's the crazy fucking weird dragon thing. Before we do that, I want to get the bonfire, which is nearby. There's the one. Mage caster guy. Not a problem. Actually, this is where you fight him. Pretty sure. Okay, now I'm gonna die. Oh, balls. Ooh, that's pretty cool. What am I wearing now? The critical one? Speaking of health. Whoops. Shit, I have no assist left. I can't go home because I haven't found that other. Damn it. Why am I using these? I could die at any time. extradite humanity. It scares me every time I fall down. I think I'm falling down a cliff. At least everything down here is dead. So where is that? That was close to here, actually. That's the boss. Buy stuff from this guy.
I survive. I'm Dom loves you. I'm just a pet. I adore tree. I'm afraid.
Whoa. Crazy stuff, guy. Yeah, these things are pretty good. The only problem is you can't repair them.
Well, that is a shame.
I think actually it might be to the left instead of the right. Here it is. Remember, because of all these crazy things. I just summon signs. Such a nice guy. at all? Alright. So now we have this issue level before I lose. Lose all my souls. That's the worst. Actually, so the next episode I'm gonna be fighting the god dragon thing. So make sure you stay tuned for that, guys. See you in the next episode.